Naruto, can I help you? Thank you for your business.
Mist is alive.
Hey! Is anybody there? If you are, say something!
It's no use. Apparently, we're too late.
No! We can't give up! They might still be here somewhere!
Well, something is here. But they don't look like villagers.
Oh, no! So that's how it is!
Yeah.
It seems this mist is produced artificially. We should take a sample and have it analyzed in the village.
Yeah, I bet they'll be real happy to have this nasty stuff in the village.
Wait, Naruto. Something's coming.
You?
This guy is from the Hidden Sand Village.
Hey! What the heck are you doing here? You creeps wouldn't be working for Orochimaru by any chance!
Never mind about that. I'm going to kill you. That's all that matters.
It was a simple enough question. Here he comes.
It seems I miscalculated. I asked the Sand Village for a useful watchdog, but...
Who's there?
Kabuto?
I have no quarrel with you two, but you've heard things you shouldn't have. Sorry, but I can't let you leave here alive.
Ha ha ha!
You guys are so annoying. Always sticking your noses where they don't belong. I can't tell you how irritating that is. In fact, it'll be a pleasure putting you out of my misery.
That could be easier said than done.
Kakashi-sensei!
Hi, sorry to keep you waiting. You again?
If you're hoping to make me talk, forget it.
Don't need to. It's enough to know that this was your doing. Since we already know that you have Orochimaru behind you, go ahead and run, but just remember this. No matter where you hide, I'll find you sooner or later.
Wait, you're not going after him?
That's okay. It's been taken care of.